two Millers, Colin and Mark, they are suspended. And Alan Moore is unfit. So 21-year-old Mark McCulloch wears number two. And there are places in that starting lineup again for Hamish French and Andy Smith. Manager Bert Payton's goal threat has been enhanced by the return to scoring form of Stuart Petrie, who had been involved in 21 matches this season before opening his account with a double, which beat Aberdeen a week ago at Pittodrie. Dundee United's recent excellent spell of form has meant remarkable consistency of selection, but Dave Bowman is suspended this afternoon, and Jim McInally reverts to the bench to accommodate Tommy McLean's latest signing, Jamie Dolan from Motherwell. He joined the club in midweek in exchange for Owen Coyle and £75,000 to play again for the manager who recruited him to Fir Park 10 years ago. And the match referee is Stuart Dougal from Burnside in Glasgow. For Dundee United coming off four straight wins without losing a goal, and Dunfermline coming off two straight wins without losing a goal. So teams very much in form in the Premier Division and making for a fascinating Britain and McKinnon in a clash. Very tough indeed out there, especially with these conditions adding to the effect of tackles which can be made now from long range. That's good play on the far side. Dolan breaking. Olofsson's header! It's a brilliant goal for United! Shell Olofsson with a magnificent header, with a delivery and a contribution by Jamie Dolan. So important, linking there with Andy McLaren. You see him looking up there for Olofsson. He waited to deliver the ball. And look at the quality of the header, which left Westwood helpless. Well, this really is a picture goal for Dundee United, and Dolan mocked by his teammates in his debut for that contribution. Olofsson flights home that magnificent header. It's his seventh goal for Dundee United. So the goal coming 10 minutes into the second half. Setting this match alight, the United supporters in the downpour delighted, not only by the goal but by the quality. And Bama will have to draw in their reserves. All its own, that kick out from Dykstra. Huge kick out this, difficult there for the defenders. Craig Robertson in a bit of confusion with Andy Todd. Corner's a good one. It's knocked in the end. The goal is given. Number two for Olofsson. And Dundee United have taken the game by the scruff of the neck. Tommy McLean shows no emotion there. Returns to the dugout with a corner kick from McLaren. It was a very good one indeed. The marking not good enough in the area. That header comes back off the post right along the line and then is forced in by Shell Olofsson. Opportunist striking at its best again. The header was a very fine one there by Zetterlund coming off the post. Might well have been already. Curran took it off the line and Olofsson scored. So two goals in 4 minutes for Dundee United, giving Dunfermline a mountain to climb now to come back. Gary Britton. Todd looking for Andy Smith. Strong challenge made by Malpass. Really sure there's no slacking out there for United with this two-goal lead. Possession so important here to United. Jamie Dolan protecting it carefully, and that's a fine pass for McSwiggan. That's McInally, oh, that is a clinching goal! McInally for United! That surely settles it now. Jim McInally, not renowned at all as a goal scorer, but he's produced a classic right at the end of the match. Control was brilliant, the pass from Dolan was inch perfect, and so was the finish from McInally. Olofsson playing it across, it was deflected to Dolan, he looked up, that left foot pass beat McCulloch. finish that was. Tommy McLean still working hard on the bench to ensure no let up yet. Got goals number one and two with some excellent striking play. Dunfermline battled back. Steve Dykes had a couple of outstanding saves and some eccentric handling of cross balls, which gave Dunfermline some encouragement. Then Harry Curran pulled one back for Dunfermline, but right at the net. A pass from Jamie Dolan opened up Dunfermline, and Jim McInally, of all people, stroked home the goal which clinched the match. It's been a terrific 10-man second-half performance from Dundee United. Final score, Dunfermline 1, Dundee United 3.